fed to you through bits and pieces due to the fact that only the people that were alive can give them any information, and usually the people that were already alive will not give you any information. So it was mostly about people just piecing together what the hell happened. But yes, killing aliens is part of it. That's the first half of Gantz. The second half of Gantz is actually the... What the fuck?